Did you know you can add matrices in Simple Mind? For example, when I use the topic toolbar and select layout, I can select this matrix layout. It's an easy way to add one or more matrices to your mind map. Optionally, I can customize the style like so. You can also apply the matrix layout to the whole of the mind map. Or make a mind map with multiple matrices and add crosslinks. Check the description for a link to learn more about layouts.